And on the mound for the Brewers is Eric Lauer. Lauer making his first start of the season. And a swing and a miss. There you go. Lauer picks up his first out. Swanson goes, swing and a miss. Throw to second is on the mark. He is out. Strike him out, throw him out, double play. Nicely done. Back in the Bryant and Rizzo days, there's a swing and a miss. Bellinger strikes out. And a called strike three, surprised him. Swing and a miss, and Lauer strikes out three in a row to end the inning.